Welcome on back to some more Redfall. So I decided to swap out my pistol to try out this portable UV beam. Curious how that works? Why is this highlighted? Oh. What is this? Oh, I got it. Okay, never mind. Yeah, so we're gonna try that out, see how that works out for us. Try it out now. Oh.
That's the last of them, I suppose.
I don't know how I like that, though. Let's try out this one as well. Wait, I only have 10 seconds to do this? Wait, what? Whoa, I'm so confused. Bring me over there.
Skipping ahead.
What is that?
Whoa, I gotta heal up.
Helpful, that.
Oh! Just hurt myself. Oh! What is going on? I gotta go to my pistol. Alright.
What is that? Some kind of.
Come on!
Bolt action.
Hurry up! Shit! Oh no! Hang on, I gotta heal up! Hang on, where'd you go? Oh, behind me! Shit! Hang on! Okay, now I understand what that was. Now that makes more sense to me. Okay. Oh, brought me way back here. Let's flash out with the safe house. Alright, so that's good. Let's grab some first aid kits.
Skipping ahead.
All right, there we go. Where is she shooting you from? Hang on. There we go. You're dead. Oh. What's going on with this? Last time I started right away. Did this mission glitch out on me? Come on. It 100% glitched out. Well, I can't destroy the vampire if it won't. They're invisible to me. Oh, it's annoying. Alright. So I just wasted a lot of time. Maybe at some point this will work, but right now it won't. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go upstairs, grab another mission.
Avum Therapeutics. Normally, I wouldn't think twice about a name like that. But Dr. Hunt is certain they're keeping secrets. We learned a load of private security was dispatched to destroy reels of film of all things. This is why I work digital. One press of a button, and all the embarrassing bits disappear. Like the time I tripped and fell into a ditch in the middle of the Pine Barrens, while on the hunt for that Jersey Devil. That creature is diabolically clever. Anyway, if we track down those mercenaries, we might even find a way to get off this island. Time to get analog, I suppose.
Right, let's see. So we gotta go here. Yeah, might as well just run down. It's basically... No one actually... Screw it. I'll just fast travel here. It's probably the same distance.
Right. Heading to the Avon Clinic to look for... a film canister of all things.
Alright, looks like we're here.
Let's get moving!
That's the clinic.
What is that?
Between the temporal
and with the Eternal.
Aquinas wrote about it. I suppose that's fitting.
Use this lockpick. In this game is definitely not that bright.
Oh, man.
Dr. Addison's office is just there. I could have a look.
It's already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved somewhat. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
Well, that's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize that promise.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Avery needs. I'll have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
Strange.
Look at the standing. Okay. This is the one I just did, right? Yeah, so let's leave.
And our methods already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved somewhat. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
That's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept
Hang on.
We can realize that promise.
We have plenty. I don't see what you can offer that we don't know.
Alright, you're dead.
What can we do for us?
Peter, please.
Now.
This isn't just a thing.
Stay back.
I have exactly what you need. I'll have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
Yeah, I don't really care about that. No. Let me turn off the waypoint just to get that to go away. Because I already know where I have to be. I'm here. Oh yeah, you're straight up better. All around. Yeah, no. Cool. Just wanna loot all this first before I go downstairs. Probably a vampire down there. What's going on with my controller? Alright. I'm gonna plug in this controller. It keeps connecting on me. Alright. Hopefully we're good now. Yeah, for whatever reason, my Xbox controller is giving me a ton of fucking issues, so sorry about that. I had to switch to another one of my controllers. And it sucks because my Elite controller that I was using, the Series 2, and it just, for whatever reason, kept disconnecting on me. Alright, now what we gotta do? See if we can go up top.
Let's get moving!
Go.
Devinder. All their
all right.
Eyes.
Storm canisters in hand.
Here.
Just be a
it's what
you want. Town.
I'll turn you. You're just food.
Got the bit. Alright, was that it? I think that was. No, I gotta watch it. Okay. For whatever reason, I thought that was the mission.
Rather tremendous amount of blood. Where were they taking it?
Hey everyone, this is Dark Meat from the future. So sorry about that, I didn't realize until after the fact that my mic was disconnected. So for the last few minutes or so, there's gonna be no commentary, no voice, but don't worry, next video we'll be all back squared away and all good with some more Redfall. So see you next time. And enjoy the rest of the video.
Seeing sparks.
It'll take more than that to make me quit. Projector bulb's out. Need to replace it. Thank you. Well, we have some light, at least. Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? Well, don't it end it. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure.
From the Avon Clinic. He transformed himself into the Hollow Man, like some kind of apotheosis. How? I need to get back to the fire station right away.
My joints were fine, but I know there's a storm coming.